Yeah, let's get a little lucky tonight. For a long time, people. If you were a bluebird, you'd be a sad one. I'd give you a true word, but you always had one. You were a bluebird, you'd be crying, you'd be flying home. If you were a raindrop, you'd shine like a rain. Conductor would sing low. it'd be far. It'd be calling home.
Drive you under, you know how memory comes and goes.
rolled away just like thunder, where they fell like a row of dominoes. They fell like a row of dominoes. Oh, won't you tell me how you hear me? Something more than you've been. Letting that fear begin. There's a whole lot more to laying on the line. For braving the rain tonight. The place we were going to play is underwater now. And excuse me for not speaking Italian. It's a very beautiful language, and I will learn it someday. I want to take everybody with me right now to Dallas, Texas on a DC-9. Dallas is a jewel, Dallas is a beautiful sight. you when you're down. Famous outlaw that roamed the plains of New Mexico. He was born in New York City and moved out to the desert. Changed his name to Billy the Kid. Me and him used to run around together, but I never did like the little chicken shit. Playing his favorite song. No, me and Billy the Kid, we never got along. Hey, me and Billy the Kid never got along. I didn't like the way he buckled his belt. He wore his gun all wrong. He was bad to the bone, all hopped up on speed. gun all wrong. One day I said to Billy, I got this foolproof scheme. Bill Rockwell Sparkle is busting at the seams. I admit that I framed him, I don't feel bad. The way I was living was driving me mad. Billy reached for his gun, but his gun was on wrong. So me and Billy the Kid never got along. Like the way he swayed in the wind while I played him his favorite song. Now my baby sings harmony with me, La Cucaracha. She winds her silver pocket watch and pets her new chihuahua. I moved into the hotel. I got a room with a shower. We lay and listen to that watch till hour after hour. Outside of the wind, knowing it was so strong. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. know, I wrote this song when I was kind of down and out in the City of the Angels, Los Angeles, California. It's a weird city, y'all. Didn't know quite what to do. I didn't know which way to turn, so I found myself writing a letter to a city, you know. It doesn't make much sense. I thought about how in the Dust Bowl days and the Depression in the 30s in America, the grape growers in California would come to Texas and put signs up on all the trees and the telephone poles. Say, come west, there's work for everybody. It's come to the land of plenty, to the promised land, where the grapes and the peaches grow, where the weather suits your clothes. And for years, the City of the Angels was the promised land. Then I turn on my TV a couple of years ago and there's City of the Angels on fire. Made me wonder what's going on here. How can this be? Here in the land of plenty. Fukunaga on the bass guitar. Davis McClarty on the drums. Here's another song I want to do that's kind of in that outlaw vein. This is a good song to sing to get rid of your frustrations. It's called I Only Use My Gun Whenever Kindness Fails. Another good friend of mine in Texas, Mr. Butch Hancock. I was born by the Rock Island Railroad tracks, and this song had a lot of meaning for me because all of my family worked on the railroad in Texas. And the song's called Boxcars.
Well, I gave all my money to the banker this week. I got no more money to spend. She smiled when she saw me coming through the door. When I left, she said, come back again. I watched him lonesome boxcar wheel turning down the tracks out of town. And it's on that lonesome railroad track I'm gonna lay my burden down. I was raised on a farm the first years of my life. Life was pretty good, they say. I'll probably live to be some ripe old age, better just stay out of my way. This world can take my money and time, but it sure can't take my soul. I'm going down to the railroad track, watching a lonesome boxcar
makes us feel good. Thank you. Also promised to play this song tonight. This is another one of Butch Hancock's songs. Well, she never spoke Spanish to me. Love in Danger album me and David wrote together. This is called Highways and Heartaches. Travis County. people. You know, please understand. Everything's all right. It's Friday night. And I must not have got a lot of sleep last night.
Yeah.
all that meaningless stuff that you settled on love. How would it be enough, baby, that you settled on love? Would you settle for love? Would you settle for love? Would you settle for love? All that meaning, all that meaningless stuff. Would you settle for love? Would it be enough, baby? Would you settle?
Oh,
Waitress at the only joint in town. She had a reputation as a girl who'd been around down Main Street after midnight. A brand new pack of cigs, a fresh one hanging from her lips, a beer between her legs. She'd ride down to the river and meet with all her friends. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Sonny was a loner, older than the rest. He was going in the Navy, but he couldn't pass the test. So he hung around town, sold a little pot. The law got wind of Sonny. One day he got caught. He was back in business, and they set him free again. The road goes on forever, the party never ends. Sonny's playing eight ball at the joint where Sherry works, when some drunken out-of-towner put his hand up Sherry's skirt. Sonny took his pool cue, laid the drunk out on the floor, stuffed a dollar in her tip jar, and walked on out the door. She's running right behind him, reaching for his hand. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Jump in Sonny's pickup, he jams her down in gear. Sonny looks at Sherry, said, "Let's get on out of here." The stars are high above him, the moon was in the east. The sun was setting on him when they reached Miami Beach. They got a motel by the water and a quart of Bombay gin. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. They soon ran out of money. Sonny knew a man who knew some Cuban refugees who dealt in contraband. Sonny met the Cuban in a house just off the roof with a briefcase full of money and a pistol in his boot. Cards were on the table when the law came busting in. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Cubans grabbed the goodies, Sonny grabbed the jack. He broke the bathroom window, climbed on out the back. Sherry drove the pickup through the alley on the side, where a lawman tackled Sonny and was reading him his rights. She steps out of the alley with a single shot 410. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Get away. They got back to the hotel just before the break of day. Sonny gave her all the money and he blew her a little kiss. Did they ask you how this happened? Say, I forced you into this. She watched him in his taillights, disappeared around the bend. The road goes on forever and the party never ends.
Main Street after midnight, just like it was before. 21 months later, in the local grocery store, Sherry buys a paper and a cold six-pack of beer. The headlines read that Sonny is going to the chair. She drives back into Main Street in her new Mercedes Benz. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Buddy Brown, he lived down in the Deep Ellum part of Dallas. I wanna get up in the morning, do like Buddy Brown. I wanna get up in the morning, I wanna do like Buddy Brown. I'm gonna eat my breakfast, man, I'm gonna lay back down. bring you to my bed. Now when she asked me was I hungry, I said, no, no, I done been fed. Baby, make the hair rise on your head. I got a new way of loving, make the spring sprint from your bed. Charles Ray out there on the soundboard. Good night, everybody.